The product of two integers is again an integer. For example, minus 20 into minus 5 is equal to 100. Minus 15 into 17 is equal to minus 255. So we can say that integers are closed under multiplication. In general, a into b is an integer for all integers a and b. Now observe this example. We can say that 3 into minus 4 is equal to minus 4 into 3. Therefore, multiplication is commutative for integers. In general, for any two integers a and b, a into b is equal to b into a.